Hello everyone, today I'm going to review this product from iFixes iL37. It is polarized anti-glare lamp. Okay, first of all, you guys already know I'm using this kind of light. It is because the color is much more original when you look under the microscope and the camera. I'm going to show you. Let's look at this iPad logic board. As you can see, we can tell the difference between the capacitor of here and here. The color is much more different. Okay, and the text. And there's no refraction from the shield. Okay, even the pins of here, the connector, okay, there's no refraction. Very clear. Okay, this is why I prefer this kind of microscope like. Just because of this light has no refraction, I can see how well you solder the things. Okay, now I'm gonna turn it off. Okay, the product is look like this way. There's two adjustable button. Okay? One is from here to turn on the light and adjust the brightness. The second thing is here. This thing will adjust the anti-glare. By the way, if you pull this off, the anti-glare will not be working. Okay? You need to put them together. Okay, let's turn on the light from here. I just click it and check the brightness. Okay, I can shut down by like that and then turn to the highest. Okay, so I will turn to the maximum. Now I'm going to show you the differences. By default, with a top light, it will has refraction. Okay, you can see so much of refraction. The color between these two capacitors is not much. And the refraction, okay, is hard to read some of the text. Okay, let me show you an example. Okay, let's say this one. The IC of here. Even I have adjusted the focus, I still cannot read. So in order to adjust the anti-glare, we just need to adjust these silver things. Okay. See? Okay. We can read. Or I can adjust it between, not too dark. So it is much better now. I think it's pretty good. The first problem is a little bigger than my expectation because it has built in the power adapter inside the light. So this is why when I touch here, it's quite hot, the area of here. Let me show you. Now I'm using the thermal camera. I'm recording the video. I can show you the light of here. It is really hot. How many Celsius? 72 Celsius. If I show you my light, the light of here, the temperature, you see, even my finger is hotter than him. It is because this light, the power is separated. Okay, it has a controller in here, the power adapter in here. But this one, it only runs direct to the USB port. Everything adjusts from here. So this is why I don't think it's a good idea. They should make it external. Well, I do hope this company, iFixes, they have another version that the power adapter should be external. Maybe you can even make this ring smaller. So I guess that's it for the video. For anyone who wants to demonstrate or record the video from your microscope, I think this light is very suitable because you can adjust the anti-glare so there won't be much reflection from the motherboard you are repairing. The students can see the things very clear, especially the solder point, and how well they solder the things, and how it should be, and what is bad, what is good. They can tell it from your screen. I think you understand what I'm saying, so yeah, that's it for the video. Thanks for watching.